wrapping up the hurry up, one final piece of information to tell you, and that is the mid-level wide receivers. And I was just looking at the FanDuel as I was maybe taking out Amari Cooper from my lineup and looking who I could replace him with. And when you're in this like $5,000 to $6,000 range, there's a whole lot of guys, and it's tough to try to pick and choose which one you'd want. Keelan Cole certainly stuck out to me in this matchup against Tennessee. Why does he stick out to you?
Yeah, I was pretty high on this Tennessee secondary entering the year. I liked the additions that they had made to it. I liked Adoree Jackson. I liked Malcolm Butler coming over. But so far through two games, things haven't really gone so well. And now Keelan Cole seems like he's developing a rapport with Blake Bortles. You were watching that game on Sunday afternoon. Cole made this like disgusting catch. It was a one-handed catch where it looked like he was wearing glue on his hands. And after that, it seemed like Bortles really trusted Cole to be kind of his go-to wide receiver. Cole finished that game with 8 targets. He had 2 deep targets in that game as well. And he's just $6,400 for this week against, again, a Titans secondary that is struggling. So I like Keelan Cole quite a bit. I think Allen Robinson at $6,500 makes a lot of sense. Patrick Peterson is not shadowing this year for Arizona. And the Bears are smart enough to know they should put a guy as talented as Allen Robinson in the slot every now and then. I think that's beneficial at $6,500. Nelson Agholor, we talked about before, is $6,600. And then also Randall Cobb, he is $6,100. And the way to attack Washington is in the middle of the field. That's where Randall Cobb lives. So I think that he could be in for a good week. So I think these 6,000-ish wide receivers, guys like Agholor, guys like Robinson, guys like Keelan Cole, who will get targets and can, you know, potentially find the end zone a couple of times as well, very attractive to me. I want to spend up for guys like Kamara, for Gurley, for Gordon, for Saquon Barkley. But if I want to do so, I need to find ways to spend down elsewhere. So I think that this middle range at wide receiver is a good place to kind of pepper, you know, once or twice each per lineup to get some value there and pay up elsewhere.
That's how you win, in all honesty. You're not going to be able to pay up everywhere. You're not going to want to put all these best players in and then the trash at the bottom. You need to mix and match a little bit. And a guy like Keelan Cole, who has now gained the trust of Blake Bortles after the most ridiculous catch I've ever seen in my life, is the perfect place to start when you mix him in with guys like Kamara, guys like Melvin Gordon, guys like Odell Beckham, the players that we've talked about. Certainly an option for you this week on FanDuel.